6 minus 3, 8 minus 5. 3 upon 3, that is 1. Correct, is 1 upon 2. Correct? From 1 and 2, slope of LM is not equal to slope of MN. Therefore, points L, M, N are not collinear. Lehmann are not collinear. Okay. Now, question number 3. Find the midpoint. P is equal to 0, 6. Q is equal to 12 and 20. So, midpoint formula, everybody know. Google the fact. X1 plus X2 upon 2. Y1 plus Y2 upon 2. So, midpoint, what is it? X1, X2 is 0 plus 12 upon 2. X6 plus 20. Y1, Y2 upon 2. Barabar? देखो 10 upon 2 that is 6, 26 upon 2 that is 30, बराबर, therefore quartet of midpoints are 6 and 30, समझ में आ गया? Next, question number 5, point on x axis is A0, equidistance from P 2 minus 5, minus 2, 9, तो ये P and Q are equidistance from A, then you have to find the coordinate of A. That is, so x-axis को जो point होते हैं उसका A रहता है, something is there at 0, और y-axis का रहेगा तो 0 three types का होता है, last year भी हुआ हमारा, बराबर, फिर क्या गया, equidistance पे, बराबर, AP is equal to AQ, squaring both sides, AP square plus AQ square, formula क्या हमारा देखो, a minus 2, 0 minus minus 5. Here, a minus minus 2 plus 2, 0 minus 9. So, a minus 2, you know the a minus 3, expansion ka formula, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Like that, a square minus 4a plus 4, a minus minus plus 5 plus 25, a square 4a plus 4, either a 81, b minus 4a, 25 plus 4, 29, ये 4 a ऐसा ही रहेगा, 4 plus 81, 85, therefore 40, 4 minus 4 a, minus 4 a, 4 a इधर आता है, वो minus 4 बनता है, फिर ये क्या है, 85 minus 29, minus 80 is equal to 56, a is equal to 56 upon 8, 8, 7, जा, दोनों में से एक साइन माइनस आता तो आंसर माइनस आता है, therefore a is equal to minus 7, बराबर, हमारा पॉइंट क्या है a 0 तो आंसर क्या आ गया पॉइंट -7 0